Yeah, gotta be quiet. This could be the time I like get raided or something. Looting. Let me just test something. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, we're good. It's 5:30 p.m. in 1999. How old was I in 1999? So the point of this game is I gotta like find bodies in the woods or something like that. Without dying. Oh, okay. Collect missing toaster. Oh, shit. What the hell happened? But I think my mic... I have to be quiet when it's nighttime, so I'm good. I can talk right now. But alright, I got that part of the body. Or whatever the hell I was supposed to. No, thank you. No. Find the missing people before it's too late. Oh my god. Okay. Now, what happens if I use my mic? That was very loud. Okay, I think we're good right now because it's still daytime, so I can talk. But once it hits nighttime, I definitely cannot talk. Or I'd have to be, like, really quiet. Wait, could there be something in here? I don't even know what that is. Okay, there definitely has to be somebody over here, right? I mean, there's a cemetery. Why wouldn't there be? Or maybe something over here? Before I go all the way over there? Wait, there's a statue too. I'm gonna look at the statue and then I'm gonna go to the cemetery. No more sidetracking. Alright. A body here. I got an achievement. If I got an achievement, there definitely has to be somebody here. I'm stepping over graves. I apologize. No disrespect. Thought that log was a body.
Attention, evacuate the forest before sunrise. Attention, evacuate the forest before sunrise.
Be quiet.
Yeah.
Was that loud? It said scream three times and die. I didn't scream. It must have heard my keyboard. Oh my god, it can hear my keyboard. Holy shit. Okay. Alright, now I know what to do. So the game restarts. If you stare into the abyss long enough, the abyss stares back at you. Okay. Now I know what we gotta do. I'm gonna go to this body. Pick up what I gotta pick up. E. Flash might have put you out. Oh, I gotta turn the flashlight off. Probably. Okay, so far we can talk. So we're good. We're gonna go this way. Do I have to go back to that cemetery? There wasn't really anything there. I mean, there was stuff there, just there was no person. But I'm gonna keep going that way, I guess? Before it hits 7 o'clock. So we know when it hits 7 o'clock, it's gonna get dark. So we have an hour. To at least relax for a second. A body! Got you. 1 out of 5. So that means there's definitely nobody else in this, place. Oh, so it must, like, every time you die, it must respawn everything in different locations. Okay. This is gonna be a big-ass woods, too, isn't it? My nose is just, like, crazy. It always happens when I have to play games like this. Maybe I should go this way now? Wait, there's a car. We got a half hour. We got 1 out of 5, so I gotta find 4 more. And I'm gonna be very quiet on my keyboard. A little glitchy there. I feel like this game's gonna be a hit on Twitch. A lot of popular streamers are probably about to play this. It came out 2 days ago.
My friend, I want to play hide and seek. You hide,
I see.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I come.
Bro, I feel like there was somebody at that barn and I missed it because I had to play hide and seek with that damn thing. What the fuck is this demon game? Be careful around you, there may be stalkers following. Yeah, you think? Okay. Alright. So now we know there's somebody at the lake. We know there's somebody at the... cemetery. There has to be somebody at that barn. I just gotta find it before that person tries to kill me. Okay. This is gonna be fun. Beating it up. Cemetery first. Is that guy there though? He better be there. He's not there. But is he somewhere else in here? So they definitely spawn different places at a time. But there has to be somebody in the cemetery, right? I mean, it's a very It's a very specific part of the game. That's how I would know. Okay, so we got that. Now I gotta hurry my ass up to that barn. We got an hour. I know there's specific spots because I'm getting achievements when I pop up places. Wait, what's it? A church? Okay, there has to be somebody at this church. Aha! Oh, this is gonna be a fun game. I know I'm not showing it because I gotta be quiet, but like my heart is racing. We gotta go to the lake and we gotta go to that barn. But how do I get to those? It's about to be 7.
Hi, friend. I want to play hide and seek. You hide. I seek. 10.
9.
Bro! Dude, I could have sworn there was gonna be somebody at the amusement park. Oh my god.
I can see you.
Yeah, I know. Okay. We're gonna speed shit up. Okay. So at least right now I could talk, you know, we got an hour and a half to talk. So I'm gonna hurry my ass up to that cemetery. I don't know how to avoid everything. Like, you just gotta keep running and try not to run into shit. If you run into stuff, you're screwed. Please be in here somewhere. I know you have to be somewhere in here. It's that dude. And then there's somebody. Yeah, he's right here. Cool. Got it. 1 out of 5. So we're about to have 2 out of 5 because I'm gonna hurry my ass up to that church. See, my thing is, like, I'll get lost easily when I gotta, like, find stuff. Like, what if I just stand still and survive the night? Can that happen? Probably not. Okay. I don't see that church. Where's that church? It's right over here. I gotta hurry up and get to it. Easy. Okay, now let's go this way. Got a half hour. We got 2 out of 5. We know where 2 more could possibly be. It's just I'm getting chased by demon monsters while trying to do this at 7 p.m. We can definitely do this. It's probably just gonna take a long time. Got 10 minutes. So I gotta be quiet. Oh, we're back here. What? How, man? Like, did I just, like, run into him, or? I don't think we're gonna beat this, guys, but we're gonna try. Maybe I'm not gonna go that way in the beginning. Trickery, and we're gonna try to go this way. Fuck with the game a little bit, maybe. Instead of going that way, we're gonna go this way. It'll probably be nothing. Watch. Aha! Do we know where we can get three? Oh, what's up here? I can't climb it. I wish I could, like, jump and stuff. Doing jump scares already? Aha! We got two. 3, 4, 5. I think I know where the others are. So I just gotta get to that cemetery. The church. And that'll be 4. Or 3 or 5. Whatever how many. I have 2 right now, right? Yeah, it'll be 4. What is this?
Hi, friend. I want to play hide and seek. You hide, I seek. 10, 9, 8.
Fuck, man, I was trying to find the church. I know where everybody is. I know where everybody is. I gotta go left first, and then I make, wait, or maybe I make the right first, and then I'll make the left. I don't know. Okay. I know where all the locations are now. I know where everybody is because I had three, and then the other two were on the right side. So we got the cemetery, we got the church, we got the chapel, and we got I can't think of the other one, but still. I think I could do this. I gotta speed this up, man. I gotta speed this up. This is doable. This is 100% doable. I know where everybody is. I need this body to be like right here, but no, he's not. He's gonna be somewhere deep in this damn cemetery. Oh no, he's right here. Okay, good. Grab. Got it. Leave. Go to this church. I'm pretty sure the church is this way. Then I'm going to do a complete turn. Yeah, it's right up here. Now I'm going to do a complete turnaround. Just keep going straight left. I think. Am I doing the right thing? I don't remember that tent there. Wait. Did the body just show up at different spots? Okay, here's the church. Okay, she should be like right here. Okay, move. All right, now we know we don't have to go to the amusement park or the lake or anything. We just go straight. We're gonna go. Yes. Okay, we got two. I know where the other three are. We got 20 minutes till it gets dark. Really, 20 seconds. Now, as long as I just don't run into any of the fucking assholes. I really gotta stop cursing, I'm sorry. We beat the game. We beat the game. I got an achievement saying finish the game. Oh my god, we found all five. What happened?
Wake up.
I'm awake. Hi. I'm one of the missing. That was me? Bro, I got so lost. Like, I knew where all the bodies were. I thought. Dude. And then now, wait. Now, is somebody looking for my body with the others? These memories are not unfamiliar to you at all. It's as if you've lived the same day over and over again. Is there a way to break the cycle? Those outside the forest think you're already dead. So is this true? Silent breath. Oh my god, I didn't think we were gonna beat this game, guys. You survived a total of 37 scares. Damn right I did. That was dope. That was a good game too. We are on a roll, guys.